Cedar Crest survives once again. Score remains 1-0 Stevenson. 6 minutes gone in the second quarter. And another quick interception. Good dribbling on the left side. And what a shot and finish there from Veronica Marring. Marring juggling that one in the air a little bit before settling. And an excellent shot from Marring. That puts Stevenson on top 2-0 here in the second quarter. Excellent work there from the junior midfielder out of Tawnytown, Maryland.